Leaving Butler was tough, but he was looking for the right fit, and this was certainly that.
No, he definitely fits here. There's no question about it. It was a great hire.
And a great pass. Wesson takes Tate. And the first two for the Buckeyes in the form of a two-hand dunk from Jae'Sean Tate. Isaac Johnson, sophomore from Charlotte.